What's up, guys? Today's gonna be a educational video. Don't be a dumbass like me and spend $4,500 on a roller and a piece of shit truck like this. This will be the next giveaway, though. I took a big loss with this truck. Overpaid it. I got it from the auction. Said it ran and drive. It was a theft vehicle and looked like original paint. I got there in person. Fucking spray paint, man. And I guess the thieves try to fuck with all this. I got to redo the whole wiring. It's a V6. Ugly ass wheels. I'll give those away for free. Like I said, freaking, they try to cut that in the middle. Like, what type of thieves cut that in the middle? You know, it's on right now, but lights ain't popping up. 127,000 miles. Basically it, guys. Only thing good about this truck are the damn seats and the body. I got a homeboy, Junior. He's gonna come and fix this up. We're gonna paint it pearl white for y'all. It's gonna be drop kit. It's gonna have a drop kit. On your front end, on your back bumpers. Fully built truck. Yeah, just don't buy freaking shit boxes like this. I'm gonna turn it nice, obviously, but I already took the front end off. The front end's over there. But I will build this truck in a month, guys. Right now, my buddy Alan Johnson, he's a good ass mechanic, a good friend of mine. He's gonna basically get it back running, change all those terminals, spark plugs, maybe alternator, starter, everything. Give it a really good wash. But yeah, man, in the pictures, it looked really good. Really nice truck. I thought it was original paint. Looked really clean in the pictures. And I get there in person and I see this. I'm like, God damn. I was heated. I was shaking my head. I was like, what the fuck? And it doesn't start. Half the key is broken. So I got to get a locksmith to fix it. But here it goes, guys. This will be the next giveaway truck. I don't do giveaways on trucks that are already built. I want to build it for you guys. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do for y'all. Let me know in the comments what y'all want. I'm gonna do an SS clone for sure. Pearl white. I don't know about the color, maybe white, because it's an affordable color. But if you got claddings in near Dallas, Texas area, the SS claddings, the little like grill things in the bottom and the front, please shoot me a message on Instagram. And there it goes, guys. The shitbox 2.0, the cat eye 2.0. Y'all want a cat eye build or SS clone? Y'all let me know. Those that don't speak English, compré esta troca en la subasta por 4,500. Originalmente lo compré por 3,000, pero ponieron todos los fees. Y pensé que todo estaba bien y llegué en persona y pues todo estaba todo fregado a la verga. Pero vamos a construir la troca en un mes. Va a quedar a 100. And that's it, guys. Really nice truck. I'm gonna get the SS wheels. Simple drop 4.6. Like I said, guys, I'm building this for y'all. I'm already $4,500 in. And yeah, guys, this will be a 1 month truck build. Hope y'all like the video. And that's it. Stay tuned. So, guys, this is day two. Took off the front end. I already told y'all that, but today I'll be gutting the interior. I'm gonna take the seats out, the carpet, and maybe the headliner. But basically, I'm gonna get the seats done tomorrow. Hopefully, I'm gonna go get the maybe some wheels and tires, the SS ones, and we're gonna start the paint and bodywork. For now, the bodywork. But there it is. Looks like shit. Today, we're gonna take out the seats and show you how it goes. All right, now that y'all see, basically we're gonna take the seats off, the carpet, and it's gonna be all metally and stuff. We're gonna try to paint these as well. I'm gonna tape and plastic all the, like, the windows and stuff. And yeah, do a little before and after. We're gonna get the seats done, black and white sticks. Let's get it. Excuse my voice. I'm a little sick, so I'll be wearing a mask. Get really bad allergies. Those who get bad allergies probably understand. So if I have a match, don't think I'm some goofy. But severe allergies is a real thing, and that's what I have. So let's get it though. Just had to find the right size, because these are like octagonal and these are, I don't even know to be honest, but there's something. One of these are stripped, so I'm trying to take this one out, but here we go, let's get back to it. I can see it's really dirty. Struggling to take the last bolt out. It was like, what's it called? It was stuck up in there. It was at a weird angle, so I had to get on top of that. I don't want to record that, but I'm about to take this out and rip the carpet off. Oh shit. Now I need a plastic. I just broke it. All right, back to the video. So guys, after probably 20 minutes, I was able to get all the bolts out. It's really dirty right now. I'm still missing the plastics from here and the under the dash. I think I should do a center console, like a custom one, or just get that seat done as well. But we're about to rip out all the carpet. It's all grimy right now. And maybe not the headliner today, but yeah, let's rip off the carpet and take the seat up. Guys, I took all the carpet out. It's still really dirty and grimy. I'm gonna vacuum it right now and get it ready for the new carpet, which will be here maybe next week. There it goes. About to clean it all with the vacuum, and let's get that done. Basically gonna put all new black carpet. Do y'all think we should keep these or spray paint them black? Spray paint them black. We're gonna get a black suede headliner. Gotta fix that right there. But basically that's it. Took the seats out, took the carpet out. We're gonna do SS seats, but custom. It's gonna have SS at the headrest. There's a cat eye. What y'all think? What would y'all do if this is y'all's truck? I'm planning on painting it white. SS wheels. I don't know if we're going to do a cat eye swap. I haven't been able to find the claddings, but we'll just make a really nice cat eye for you. There it is. Whoever wants those wheels, they're free. Come and get them. Little V6 runs. It's going to put some shorty headers and a cold air intake. 120,000 miles. There's the old carpet right here. Let me know if y'all want the center console or just get that all made diamond stitching. I'm gonna do a 4/6 drop on it. Today is the second day of having it. We already took the seats out. We took the carpet off. We still have to take the headliner off, and we're about to do that right now maybe. But there's a little, we'll do it before and after, but there it is. Really ugly right now, but in a month it's gonna look sick. Continuing the video, went to eat dinner real quick, but here's the, I built this truck in a month. Built this one for my little sister, you already know. Only issues with this one, I'm trying to fix that gap. But I do not have this hood on the blue truck. I don't know if y'all want that type of hood. I was planning on doing like the hood scoop molding thing. Just let me know. But it goes really nice truck. Also guys, I have this single cab. It's a V6, clean title. 3800, just needs a paint job really. And I picked up this single cab today. I traded it for the extended cab. Really nice truck. Really nice truck. Has that wrap. What y'all think? Y'all think I should wrap the whole truck like that? I think I am, to be honest. It reminds me of Lil Uzi from On the Gas, the wide body. But I'm gonna install the lights on these today. He gave me the LED lights. It's a V6, which is fine. I don't really care about motors when I build trucks. Everything's good on it, to be honest. Just needs a good paint job. Really clean interior. I got the drop springs for the front. This interior is mint. Sounds really good too. It has the Flowmasters. After I complete that truck build for y'all, that giveaway, we will start on this one because I really like this truck. I might keep this as a personal truck, to be honest with y'all. Already has a wing. I'm just waiting to get the side wings to mold it. All I need to get is rims and the back bumper. Remember guys, this is a little steel deal, clean title, really just sits, has a seat, has a tear in the rip. The interior is pretty clean, it's just missing this part and the little plastic on that part. Just needs a really good wash. I took it to work probably 10 times this month. Remember, just a paint job. But here's this Cat Eye. Really like this truck. I like every Cat Eye. But back to this truck, we're gonna try to take the headliner off. I'll be honest with y'all, I've never really did work on my trucks, only simple stuff. So, also this YouTube stuff is new to me. I'm trying to get my hands dirty, I guess you could say, and show y'all and build it for y'all. Like for example, paint jobs. I'm gonna paint this myself. I usually pay my friend Simon to paint it. What else? Drop kits. I usually pay my friend to just do it. But I wanna learn about it, and life is about learning. And let's try to get this, what's it called, this headliner out real quick. Actually, we are not able to take the headliner off today. I need these certain like screws to take these three out, and I don't have that tool. I have to go to AutoZone or Lowe's to get them. But instead of doing that, I'm gonna have one of my buddies that has a tool to take it out for me, and we're gonna install the lights on the 2006 Cat Eye. And let's do a little before and after with that one. So yeah, back to this one. Starting the bodywork probably tomorrow or the next day. All the needs, I gotta get that bottom plastic part, new grill, new headlights. I might need the new brackets because this one's broken off. But right now we're gonna install the headlights on the second giveaway truck. This one we'll give away in 2 months. Let me know, should I wrap it the same wrap or paint it? I feel like the wrap will look sick. Yeah, let's swap out these lights real quick. So guys, I thought he meant LED lights, like the brand new ones, like the clean ones you show on the Cat Eyes, but they're a little bit different. So I'm just gonna go ahead and order some new headlights for it. These were needed to be swapped out anyway. But there it is. Cat Eye ride number one, Cat Eye number two, Cat Eye number three. Got the OBS waiting for a swap, and got the Cool Cat waiting for a turbo kit. Yeah, guys, remember, what was I gonna say? I don't remember, but if y'all watched it this long, appreciate y'all. Let me know what I should do with this one. Keep the same wrap and just wrap the whole thing, or what y'all think I should do with this one? I was thinking all black interior with white stiction for the seats. SS on the headrest, painted white, 4/6 drop with the SS wheels. This one, or maybe for sure the drop springs in the front, new headlights, maybe wrap the whole thing. Really clean truck. I love Cat Eyes, I ain't gonna lie. These things are clean. But that was just a simple video for today. Next video will be doing the body work on this one, getting it ready for paint. Doing the drop, everything. Oh, the interior as well. I have shirts getting made, guys. Elite Performance shirts. I'll put a picture up here, and decals getting made. Basically, a way you can get an entry to win this truck once it's built would be all you gotta do is buy a shirt and a decal. If you want to buy both, that's fine. The shirt is $30, the decal is $25. They'll be for entries for the truck though. And yeah, guys, let me know. Also, let me know any extra features y'all want on this one. For sure, getting on new lights and brake lights, new front end, interior. It's gonna be a really nice truck. Motor and tranny's fine. I just haven't moved it because of the tires. Might have to get those new wheels tomorrow. This damn thing, I don't know if I broke it. It was already broken, but it's fine. Just get back into place. Or does it? I don't know. I think I broke it. I don't think I broke it. Yeah. That was a nice grill too, man. Lucky mad. Oh, shit. I figured it out, but yo, I just broke it again. God damn it. Now I for real broke it. That's unfortunate. Fuck, man, I just broke the fucking grill in front of y'all. God damn it. Well, I need a new grill now, but make sure y'all like and subscribe. Please follow my Instagram, Vic17_3. And let's see what we do with this one.